My people, person will never see wahala. Now in they use English language, they pray to God. Now Proboscis, your guy where they show you the better, when the way you make your life better. Today I want to talk about something for this Monday motivation. This morning, so as I wake up, I remember something. When my primary teacher, my secondary teacher tell me when I they come up that year. It look we finish. I just carry this small phone for my hand. I just did say, see phone. Now he tell me, say, oh Proboscis, that phone where you carry so? I say, yes sir. You see that phone so? Yes sir. Now your mate, not even your mate, now your younger brother, where they for China? Where they primary? Where they, where years now? 12 years. Now he carry that phone so? I say, what? I say, Jesus. He say, me. He say, that phone where they see so? All the time where he did learn English language from primary 1 to primary 12 so? Now that boy did learn how to create this phone so? So he gonna tell me my eyes gone open. He gonna say, as you did so, you did learn how you want to learn grammatical error, pragmatical error. This boy did learn how to fix phone. He don't know any language. He learned how to create the kind of things for China. You know, say for China, they know they waste their time for other language. They use their language to create all the things they need. So these small children for China, at the age of 2, 3, 4, 5, they learn how to create the device which will help them learn all the language of the world before they reach 12. The moral of my own story be say, make you no use what you don't get. Take you to do for what you want get. Now the thing where you still get, if na language, if na Hausa, Igbo, Yoruba, any other language where you sabi, if na Esan, where me I come from so, now you sabi, use and learn. So that use and learn all the things where you supposed fit to learn. They don't use grammar to learn character. If na character, anything where you want learn, how to do shoe, anything, learn them with the language where you sabi.